For nearly a half a year, Big E represented NXT as a champion, and not one person was able to beat him, except Bo Dallas.
And the offensive display by Adrian Neville.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room. And there's the elbow. Back and forth. How do these superstars keep doing it?
And he gets leveled.
Deposited onto our table here.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Ah! And he dodges that one. And there's the reversal.
Two.
After holding tag team gold, Adrian Neville appears ready to take the next step and capture the NXT championship.
And he may be just a few moments from realizing that dream here tonight, Kane.
I mean, look into his eyes, Cole. He can feel it. I wouldn't be surprised at all if...
No, good Lord, I don't believe that just happened. And he's heading back in.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Good grief!
No, Bo Dallas is such a nice guy outside the ring. It may be too nice. But once he steps in between the ropes, he changes.
And I guess we're seeing that here as Bo Dallas is really taking it to Adrian Neville.
Yeah, it's like he turns into this vicious champion. I mean, just look at him. To be honest, I kind of like his approach. Adrian Neville softened up here.
Two.
Bo Dallas is in position.
Three. What is he out of his mind? I can't believe he just speared him through the barricade. Completely destroyed that barricade. This is unbelievable.
Here is your winner, and still NXT champion, Bo Dallas.
And the Bo Dallas era continues in NXT.
You know, I really thought tonight may have been Adrian Neville's night, but I give Bo Dallas complete credit. He came out here with a game plan, and he executed.
Thank you for watching the show. You did great. To continue on this path of motivation, click right here. And to see WWE superstars who inspired a movement, click right here. And to subscribe to WWE on YouTube, click on this winning face. You can do it.